Hi, it's me, Thomas, and yesterday I saw Scratch and Tater win $3,000 on a $1 ticket, the jackpot. And he's gonna get it claimed at the Tampa lo the lottery office in Florida. If that happened to me, I would go to the Milpitas lottery office here. I'm not going all the way to Sacramento if I get a claimer like for $1,000 or the jackpot. That's what I would do. The Milpitas lottery office. And they'll give me a check and I'll put it in the bank. Yes, I will. You might want to check out that video. If you look up Scratch and Tater on his YouTube channel, you'll see he won the jackpot. It's called the ticket 3-2, the word one. Yes. And he was happy. If I had that money, I would save it for Disneyland, the trip. I really would. And is there anything else I'll say? Well, I'm guessing it's about it, so I get going to work, so I gotta go. So, bye. Bye.